fryer, a combination oven. It's both convection and it's a dry bake oven. It's a rotisserie, it's a dehydrator. You can toast, you can broil.
It's an air fryer.
You can air fry. You literally can do it all.
That's awesome.
Can you feel that right there? Behind the oven, which you'll never see, but can you feel that hot air coming out of there?
Wow.
That's hot, moist air. Because what's happening on the air fry, we take all of that moist air out, we keep it very, very dry, and that's how we get it extra crispy.
But it does not dry out the food.
No way.
Okay, here's the story. We're gonna show you a lot of demos. The only color we have remaining would be the red, and Chef, I'm gonna show it real quick.
Yeah.
This is gonna be your last chance. And it's really interesting, because the red, the color is only on this little edge. So you don't have to get too worked up about the actual color, because that's the only place that it's red. I have exactly 450 available. We launched this brand new. It's all sold out except this last couple hundred. And right now, remember, you've got the free shipping and we have the 5 flex pay on it. So where do we want to start, Chef?
Let's just start with what you get, because you're taking home the incredible air fryer, combi oven. And I'm also going to walk you through just exactly how this works. Very, very simple construction. To activate it, you just turn on the timer. It'll start ticking away. Then we've got all of the different functions. So we can set it to bake with the fan. We can set it to air fry, dehydrate, of course, rotisserie. On the other side, there's bake without the fan. You can put it to toast and you can put it to broil. The last thing to do is check your temperature. So you can go all the way from 450 all the way down to 150, which is basically a keep warm function.
Great.
Here's everything you get. You get the crisper basket. You're getting the rotisserie piece. So this is the actual rotisserie that fits inside the oven and turns. This is how you remove it while it's hot with this beautiful little handle here. Then you're getting this, which is the actual handle to remove the trays from, like
that's
that,
awesome.
Right? And then of course this. Now, best, I've saved the best to last. The DuraBake tray isn't the only DuraBake piece. The entire oven is DuraBake.
The entire interior is DuraBake.
The ceiling and the floor.
That means it won't have crusty brown stuff on it for years and years?
No, it just means you're gonna wipe it out. There's no cleanup.
Brilliant.
It's very, very simple.
Now, let me give you the size. I love the size of this.
Oh, yeah,
I think it is so counter-friendly too. This comes in at 16 inches by 15 and a half by 13 and 3 quarters. You pack a real punch for the size of this.
Oh, yeah. The size is incredible. So here's what we're doing. We're throwing French fries. Can you see how beautifully crispy they are? We're throwing those in the crisper tray. And then look at this. I'm just going to pick that up.
Now, did you do these on air fry, right?
We did this on air fry. So here's what we're doing. We're taking deep fried foods. We're air frying them. So we're not adding any more oil. In fact, we're rendering a little bit of oil out. How good is it?
Oh my gosh, it's crazy. Mm. It's all the taste of fried food without any of the guilt.
Oh yeah.
All right, Bernadette in PA would like to say hi to you, Chef.
Hi Bernadette,
you're on with Suzanne and Chef Curtis Stone. Welcome.
How you doing?
Bernadette, are you there?
Are you there, Bernadette?
While you're cooking, oh my goodness, I can do that and I can do this. I'm telling you, Curtis, when I was 18 years old, I moved to Pennsylvania and I could not cook.
Right.
Well,
we got you done. We sure can.
Okay. Yes, I couldn't cook, and I had to learn how to cook over the years. Then I started watching chef programs, like on the Food Channel.
Yeah.
I think you had a program many, many years ago, didn't you, where you went to people's homes?
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm. I sure did. I sure did.
I started watching you way back when.
Oh, amazing.
So, anyhow, let me tell you what I got yesterday. I mean, goodness gracious, everything is Curtis Stone for Christmas.
Oh, wow.
I have the grill and the griddle pan set. I got three of those. I got four of the oven mitts. They're wonderful. I ordered one for myself before, and that is the best thing I've ever had. I'm 72 years old. I never had anything like that to use in the oven. I always had these gashes and marks and scars on my arm all these years, and I thought, what is it? And same with pans. You know, the good old Teflon lined pans, how horrible they were. Yours are a breeze to cook in. I use my big round cook pan that I got from you earlier this year.
Amazing.
It's stainless steel with a glass lid and has two steel handles.
Bernadette, let me ask you a question, darling. Is the cleanup on your DuraPan as easy as we show it?
Oh my goodness, better yet.
Right.
I take it to the sink when you look at something that you fried, whether it's steak or chicken, and it shows a crusty crust in the pan, you think, I'm never going to get that out.
Yeah.
I take a Scott towel, couple of them together, and wipe them out like you do.
Right.
Well, Bernadette, here's the thing. Do you have an air fryer, my darling? Do you own an air fryer?
Yes, I do.
Well, don't worry, but I just want you to understand that all that fun that you've been having with your DuraPan, just wiping it clean, everybody that's getting this air fryer, they'll be just wiping their oven clean too, because the whole thing is DuraPan. And I'm so grateful for your call, my darling. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Bernadette.
Enjoy your new cookware, sweetie.
She's getting a lot, and she's gifting a lot.
Okay.
Okay, guys, we're under 400 left. I just want to show you the red's the color. The only part that's red is the little trim around it.
Yeah.
So don't get freaked out. Like,
right,
yeah, it's literally like a little baby trim.
Talking of red, I've got my red thermometer right here. Now, this is my kinetic energy. It works the same way a watch does. You activate it with a little bit of energy, right? I've just activated it there. You probe that meat, and I'm now having a look at the internal temperature. We're at 124, so that is rare. Well, 120 is rare, 130 medium rare. So we're between rare and medium rare. Let's see if that's the truth.
And chef, also show them how they
Here's
know,
the deal.
Too. Because I think that's
right.
brilliant on
well,
that side.
All of the temperatures are right here. So lamb, fish, pork, medium rare, medium well. All of those little details are right there
so
on the on the thermometer for you. Now, we had this on rotisserie. You saw that beef turning around in the oven. We're telling you that it's between rare and medium rare on the inside here. Let's cut right into the center.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, yeah. Can you imagine for the holidays?
What's the size of that, by the way? Because I think people are thinking capacity. Because it really is counter-friendly.
Look at that. So juicy.
Do you know how many pounds that is, probably?
I don't, but let me guess. I'd say maybe 8 pounds, I would think.
It's big.
So it's a big old roast,
yeah.
You know. So you can roast chickens, you can roast turkeys. And, you know, have a look at that beautiful beef.
Oh, my gosh.
So if you wanted to cook rotisserie, you can. Now, I don't want to scare you. We've sold 3,000. Of these. We have 400 left.
No, we have less than 400.
Less than 400.
Yes.
It will sell out in the next few
minutes. I'm the keeper
of
the amount, I know. And here's
next
what
is
I
the
love.
Look
we
that.
Still have some of your mini bakeware left, right?
Right.
Okay,
we
so
do.
If you guys see some of the pans that he's working with, we've
gorgeous.
Got them to specifically fit inside here. Also, if you picked up yesterday's Today's Special, which we're going to give you another look at in this hour,
here's the
it's
cleanup.
A 14-piece set. There's two mini pans.
Where's
we
the
used this exquisitely
set?
Last night using the mini pans in that set. So, you know, you've got your great capacity. You know what I like, Chef,
Thank
though?
You.
If you have any, now, heaven forbid, Chef, I say this, but if you have like a glass casserole,
yeah.
you know, bakeware,
yeah.
it's going to fit inside.
It does
here.
Fit in, of course,
okay.
absolutely. So this is the bakeware set. You're getting three pieces, all right? So you're getting the square,
Great.
You're getting the rectangle, and you're getting the mini sheet pan. Again, we've sold 5,000 sets. We've got less than 1,000 to go. So if you want it, give us a ring and grab it right now. I'm going to leave those three down.
This is lovely.
I hate being the person that's like, oh, we're running out, we're running out.
But we really are running out.
Now I've set this to dehydrate. Here's the cool thing about dehydrate.
Okay.
You can dehydrate any kind of fruits. My wife and boys just went apple picking a couple of weeks ago.
Did they really?
So we've got apples everywhere. So what do you do with them, you ask yourself? You dehydrate them. You cut them into slices and then you make these beautiful little apple crisps. Have
Thank
a taste
you.
Of that.
Oh my
you
gosh.
Can make leathers. You can dehydrate leftover.
Now how do you set it up to dehydrate?
Parsley. Oh, well, it's real simple. You turn it. To dehydrate, you
okay.
turn, first of all, you always start by turning the timer on.
No.
That activates the whole machine.
Okay.
You turn it to dehydrate, and then you just choose 150.
Oh, that's
right?
Easy.
150 is the lowest temperature. And then, you know, depending on what it is you're dehydrating, everything takes different amounts of time.
Sure.
But right here, we've got parsley. So, you know, when you buy a full bunch of parsley and you don't want
to
use it all,
it's a crime to throw it out.
Yeah, well, now you just take the leaf off, and then there you go.
I love your meat. You dehydrated venison, if you guys hunt,
yep.
if you have a hunter in your life. By the way, we're down to about 300 left. It is
wow.
in the red. Only that's all we have remaining, even though you see the other colors. All right, Miss Shannon in Georgia,
this is
welcome.
What I'm doing as a
You're on with Chef Curtis Stone and Suzanne. Hi.
My sweetheart.
I wanted to get Shannon on too.
How
We're
are
good.
You, Shannon?
Hello. I just wanted to say I absolutely love the product. I got my first piece around summertime because I just had to try it. It was the square grill pan.
Yep.
I loved it. I ended up buying more. And my husband's like, what are all these HSN things coming online? I'm like, well, it's this. And so he started using it. He's okay with me actually buying things on HSN as long
right.
as it's Curtis Stone.
I like your husband.
yes, I do too now. But also I wanted to say my son, he's 19, he
right.
cooked an omelet tonight. And I have told him, don't use anything except the red pots
right.
and pans.
Right.
Which are yours, so he doesn't tear up anything. When I came home, it was already done.
Mm-hmm.
He left the mess, but there was nothing there for me to have to clean up. I just wiped it out, rinsed it off, and it was ready to go again.
Amazing.
I absolutely loved it.
That's great.
Oh, I'm so
everything.
Glad. How incredible is that?
And then I had one other thing. Do y'all have a pizza pan?
Yes.
Because my other son loves pizza and always leaves a mess with the cheese seeping through, and it's so hard to clean.
My love, you go to hsn.com, put in my name, and you will find my pizza pan. It is a real gem of a pan. It's in amongst all of our DuraBake. We have so many different bakeware sets there. I wish you all the very best. I'm going to have to get back to this air fryer now, sweetie, because I've got to be able to demonstrate it. Thank you so much.
Shannon.
And we're going to put up the item number for the pizza pan.
Oh, there we go, Shannon. There it is, darling. We'll give you the item number. It's 573-420. Grab that. You just call back or go online. You can grab it real quick. It's a super price on that. We had a couple colors available. All right, that chicken looks amazing.
It does, although it's a turkey.
Or turkey, sorry. It was a little turkey.
Turkey.
It was a baby turkey.
It's a little turkey. Well, it's just the breast.
But how did you get it so crispy on the outside?
Try this. Well, because we're cooking it in my oven, and that's what I want to talk about. I want to talk about how this oven works, because have a look at how crispy this skin is. Mm. Beautiful and crispy,
Chef,
but on
gorgeous.
The inside, let me show you something. Here you go. Have a look at this. Okay, I don't know if we get a tight shot of that beautiful, juicy turkey.
My God.
Here's the deal. Mm. When you've got the right equipment, here's what my air fryer does that no other does. We've got four elements on the top, two on the bottom. We've got the fan circulating that air. So you're getting a beautiful, dry, crispy outside of everything while the inside stays moist and fantastic. Mm. It works so beautiful. Let's have a look here at the air fried chicken. We've got this incredible chicken in here. This is the spatchcock chicken. And then I'm going to go ahead and grab my DuraPan underneath, right? Ooh, we've got these ovens nice and hot. Have a look at this. So, of course, with all these DuraPans, they're just going to wipe right out. I'm going to go ahead and pick up this chicken, remove it from my basket, and this is the spatchcock. So you can pick this up again. When I say spatchcock, that's just the way it's been butterflied.
So it's pre-butterflied.
Pre-butterflied, pre-marinated. So you can pick it up just like that. Let me go ahead and cut it in half for you.
All right, Chef,
you
I
got to
give another update real quick,
yeah,
guys.
Please.
We have 250 remaining. That's all we have. We've sold well over 3,000 in literally 24 hours. We didn't even talk about, we used this
Look
last night during the Today's Special. We didn't talk about it at all and sold several hundred. So we're down to the final quantity now. That's beautiful, Chef. Just gorgeous.
Let's see how juicy the breast is. Incredibly juicy. While the outside, we've got this ridiculously crispy
skin. Now, did
skin.
You air fry or convection?
This was on air fry.
Okay.
Yep, this
oh,
was on
gosh.
Air fry. So we're working our way all the way down. Next,
way
we've
down
got
here.
Air fried meatballs. And I'm going to show you how these come
now,
out.
Now, a meatball you'd think would dry out real easy.
Oh, you sure would. Now, don't forget, the entire oven is DuraPan, all right? So even the drip tray right there. So underneath the crisping basket, which you're taking home, I'm just going to move my set of DuraPan, that's the mini that all fits in. But have a look at this. Look at these gorgeous meatballs. Thanks, Kat. I'm going to go ahead and pick one of these up and show it to you. Crispy on the outside. You know how meatballs can get a bit mushy?
Oh, they're... Or
and
they
then
get super
on the
dried
inside,
out.
Super juicy and just delicious,
oh,
right?
I'm try one
but
of these.
On the outside, yeah, please do.
I'm looking for
really
a fork.
Fabulous and tasty. I'm going to pick up my basket and just move it over here because I want you to see the DuraPan. So this is the famous DuraPan that you all know and love. There's a reason we've sold 2 million of them. Imagine being able to wipe your baskets out, your trays out, your oven floor, the cleanup on this air fryer is just so wonderful.
Okay, those meatballs are insane.
Aren't they so good?
Oh my gosh.
So
are those
delicious.
Available?
Yeah.
All right.
No, they're not. No, they're not. Sorry.
Oh, shoot. Oh, my gosh.
Pardon.
They got some kick to them, too. Now, remember, too, this is dehydrator. It's an air fryer. It's a rotisserie. It's a convection oven. So you can do everything from your toast to serious baking,
so,
casseroles, rotisserie meals. That's so versatile.
Let me run through the functions with you one more time, and then I think we're probably going to have to stamp this sold out. The timer is over here. That is the safety, right? It doesn't work without the timer on. So when the timer comes on, you'll see it activates the whole unit.
And what's the max time?
60 minutes.
Okay.
Right? Now, if you open the oven door, again, the safety kicks in and everything shuts down. So it won't work while the door's open. Then what you do is you choose your function. You can go all the way around here is broil. Then we go to toast. Next is bake. Then we go to bake with fan. Then we go to air fry. Dehydrate and rotisserie, right? So you choose your function, then you choose your temperature. So you start at zero, you go from 150 all the way around to 450, all right? And that's where you toast and broil as well. So very, very simple, very easy to use. The thing that everybody loves about it, of course, is the incredible crunchy toastiness that you get. So this is in on air fry. Have a look at this. These look, sometimes we use these beautiful little things straight out of the freezer and listen to it.
Okay, guys, we're less than 200. So it's on its way to selling out. Do not miss out on it. Here's the thing. When you do the air fry, you get all the crunch and the deliciousness of fried foods, zero guilt. So you can actually have that taste and have that feeling about great fried foods, but none of the guilt involved in it. All right, we're going to move on to the bakeware, too.
Okay, bakeware is right here.